the remote. Use the power button on the Roku to turn it on. And then there's your TV, your sound. You can change the inputs right here. So I'll just put it on HDMI 1. This is the Roku, and then you can see everything works there. For some reason, the power button on the TV works only half of the time. I don't know why. I'm sure you can figure it out.